Some days I plan really carefully for what I'm going to sing, and I practice and I rehearse and I dress up all fancy. And then other days I really just want to be asleep on the sofa. And this is one of those days. So this was not an elaborate bit of preparation, but it seemed to sound okay. When the world has gone crazy, and it's all becoming clear, when they're gunning down our comrades, and it seems the end is near, as they're loading up the launchers for the tear gas grenades, we can take off our bandanas and kiss behind the barricades. When it's madness all around and you can see it at a glance, we will sing and we will cry, we will laugh and we will dance, as they shout their marching orders beneath the helicopter blades. We will seize the moment for a kiss behind the barricades. They will try to break our spirit, and at times they may succeed, but our love for the world is stronger than their greed. When the building is surrounded and hope begins to fade, in my final hour, a kiss behind the barricade. As the movement grows, there will be hills and bends, but as the center of the struggle are your lovers and your friends. And the more we hold each other up, the less we can be swayed. So here's to love and solidarity, and a kiss behind the barricade.